Hey everybody, welcome to the Christmas Spectacular. It is going to be spectacular. I hope you're ready for it. It's going to be so much fun. We are going to have a time of worship now, but then we're going to jump straight into the show. Hope you enjoy.
Christmas lights may lose their spark, and winter's cold. Christmas time after the carols are soaring, the fires roaring on. The saints had his trials, but sweet mercies too. Glad tidings of joy and song down to you. Cause I know we met you well, you're one of us. You left your throne to wear our stars. Though Christmas lights may lose their spark, and winter's cold may break our hearts, this Christmas means so sister and brother, be kind to each other. We've all had a journey, our own path to wander. The light will come, just know you're not alone. So sister and brother, be kind to each other. We've all had a journey, our own path to wander. The light will come, just know.
Let's just sing that chorus out together.
But I know we met you well, you're one of us. You left your throne to bear our scars. Though Christmas lights may lose their spark, and winter's cold may break our hearts. Oh, Christmas means Emmanuel, you're one of us. Yeah, this Christmas means Emmanuel, you're one of us.
Good morning. Hi, everyone. And I am Abby, the kids pastor here at Citizen Church. Are you guys ready for the Christmas spectacular? I couldn't hear you. Are you guys ready? That's much better. Right, let's begin. Let's head to Batman.
I'm Batman.
Batman. Thanks so much for coming, buddy. I've got great news. We've been working on a new bat signal for you. It's going to be the biggest and the brightest in all the sky.
Thanks, Commissioner Gordon. That's great. Is that someone who needs saving?
No, Batman, not this time. But come back tomorrow. We'll show you the new bat signal.
Okay, sounds great.
Bro, let's go.
Whilst Commissioner Gordon makes his final tweaks to the bat signal, let's find out more about our main characters, Mary and Joseph.
Excuse me?
Oh, sorry, Batman. Second leads?
That's better.
Anyway, where was I? Ah, of course. One fine morning, Mary goes into town to try and find a new door. It isn't long until she stumbles into a woodwork store where Joseph works as a carpenter. They don't know it yet, but they're about to fall in love.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone here?
I'm looking for a new door.
Just a minute.
Ah, oh, don't worry. Take your time. I need a door. Well, what happened was, I was chasing a mouse around the house. At least I hope it was a mouse anyway. You know the problem we got at the moment? Lots of rodents about. I'm sure you get mice. Do you get mice or is that just a me problem?
What did you just ask me?
It was at this particular moment Mary realised she had just asked a very handsome man if he gets mice in his house.
I was just wondering, mice in the house? Lots of rodents about, or maybe just a me problem. I'm looking for a man! Door. I need a new door.
Well, you've come to the right man. Place.
Oh, my goodness. I should probably just go.
No, wait.
Joseph is trying really hard to find a reason for Mary to stay.
I make doors.
Really?
Oh, well, it's kind of what I do for a living.
Oh, well, if you wouldn't mind, I wouldn't want to.
Well, I'm sure I can make time for you. The door.
You're so lovely.
Can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. Then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing, because I've been wanting all my life to find my own place. And if I'd meet someone really handsome, and he was funny too, but with you.
Synchronization can have the one explanation. You
and I,
we're just meant to be.
Say hello.
Say hello
to the excitement of now.
We don't have to worry anymore. Love is an open door. Something crazy. Will you marry me?
Can I say something even crazier? Yes!
Told you they would fall in love. Our story moves really fast, so if this wasn't already enough excitement for Mary, or for me in that matter, she is about to have an unexpected visitor.
Greetings, you who are highly favoured. The Lord is with you.
Mary was very shocked and confused by the visit and wondered what kind of a stranger greets another stranger like this.
Who are you?
Where are my manners? They call me Gabriel and I am an angel. And girl, do I have a message for you.
Please, don't be afraid. Don't be petrified. Just think you're wise, an angel here standing by your side. But I have come to give good news of why God has chosen you, because you're strong and he knows how you'll get along. So here's the truth of why I came. You will conceive and give birth to a son, and Jesus will be his name. He'll be the Son of the Most High, and yes, he will be very grand. And no, your son will save the world, and his kingdom will never end. Go on now, go! Walk out the door! Tell your fiancé why you're pregnant and what's in store.
Wait, how can this be? That doesn't make any sense. How can I be pregnant? Plus, we'll get hate, and you know why.
I know, but you will survive. Oh, as long as you've got God and Joe, I know you're gonna.
planet right. Got 9 months till he arrives. God's Holy Spirit will preside. You will survive. You will survive. Hey, hey. The Holy Spirit will come upon you, so the baby to be born will be holy, and he will be called the Son of God. Yes, I see it all now. I'm the Lord's servant. Let it be with me, as you say. I must tell Joseph.
Whoa, he was right. It is brighter. I must go fetch Commissioner Gordon.
Batman?
You were right. The light is so much brighter. Can I say the brightest in the sky?
I don't actually know what's going on. That's not the new bat signal. But we do have the new one. It's ready to go. Here it is. Oh, that won't do at all. That's no good.
How am I supposed to save people now? I've been following the bat signal light long as I can remember, always saving people's lives. I wish I could be the perfect hero, but no matter how hard I try, I'm a zero. But I know I'm brave, yes I know I'll find, and I know I'll save all of humankind. So why do I know, where does this light go, and why is it so bright? The sky seems bright, it blinds me, and no one knows just where it goes. I must go on a quest to find out if it's calling me. One day I'll know. Until then, there's no just telling how far I will go. I know everybody needs a savior, so I stepped out and started saving everyone, yes, literally everyone. I know everybody needs a savior, so my role is the savior, following the bat signal's light. I can fight with pride because I am strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along, but the light up high sings a different song. What is wrong with me? Light in the sky shining bright, it's blinding, but no one knows just where it goes. And it seems like it's calling out to me. Come and find me. If you shine that light, why it shines so bright? And the light in the sky shining bright, it calls me, and no one knows far it goes. I must go on a quest to find out if it's calling me. One day I'll know just where it goes.
Batman, we need to find out as much about this thing as we can so that we know what we're up against.
And so, Batman and Commissioner Gordon begin their investigation. Commissioner Gordon starts looking for clues, and then he collects a list of suspects ready for interrogation. Afterwards, he even manages to create an evidence board with all of his findings. And Batman, well, Batman, what have you done?
I'm Batman.
Yep. Batman continues to be Batman.
Right. I've collected lots of information, and it seems we may need to talk to some people. Here's a list of all the suspects. Do you think you can manage that?
Of course I can. I'm Batman.
Toby, come here. I need you to look at these suspects. These are three wise men. Okay, bite. Hello.
I know it's one of you. Na 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 Batman.
This one. Do you know who he is? What about this one? Do you know who he is?
mention that.
I don't usually sing it. I usually get people to sing it for me. You can sing it for me. You're pretty cool.
I do know it already.
What is the light in the sky? Can you tell me what the light in the sky is? I'm trying to figure out what the light in the sky is. Can you tell me?
A star? It's a big star from God.
Excuse me. Can you tell me what the light in the sky is? Right, you're my final suspects. Have you got anything to say for yourselves? You can stop laughing now. What's a star?
You don't know what a star is.
No.
It's a yellow, bright, pointy thing in the sky.
It's a big circle shape, but it looks like it's a star shaped, but it's actually circle shaped.
Whoa, what is that like? You're not interested, are you? But why is it brighter than my bat signal? My bat signal's supposed to be the brightest thing in the sky. How am I supposed to save people? You look as confused as me.
Like, Flash is not faster than me, because I'm like...
Yes, he is.
It shows you where the new king's going to be born.
The new king?
Uh-huh. In Bethlehem.
Bethlehem?
In the stables.
Lying in a manger.
Toby, where's... Oh, is he up there?
Well, this is church. You know church already.
Yes, I love church.
I love church too.
It's great.
And I like going to church and having a jam donut.
Oh.
I like jam donuts.
That sounds good. How can there be a king? I'm the hero.
Well, it's going to be a new hero, a new king.
What? I don't understand. What is the big light? Yeah, why is the star in the sky?
Because God can fly.
No, because God chucked it in the sky. He chucks stars in the sky.
He just throws them?
No.
Yeah, what?
He just chucks them.
Tell me, how can I find this king?
You need to find the three wise men.
I don't get it. What is it? What are you looking at?
It's for you to follow.
To follow? Where is it going to take me to?
It's going to take you to the baby Jesus.
Baby Jesus?
Yeah.
Who's that?
It's Jesus.
He made you.
Me?
And everybody in the world, even the whole world.
What? No way.
Yes. Yes.
That's too cool.
Yes.
It's even cooler than you.
Oh, what kind of gifts?
Gold.
Frankincense.
Myrrh.
That sounds nice.
I think frankincense and myrrh sound nice. Maybe the gold part.
Could sell it on eBay.
Well, wow. You are cool though.
That's probably why here's a brighter light.
I like your mask.
Thank you.
And I like your whole body.
My big muscles.
Yeah.
Nadal e Clawen.
Well, do you like this one? Damin and another Clawen, Damin and another Clawen, Damin and another Clawen. I blow even know that.
Wow.
That's a Welsh song.
Follow the stars of Bethlehem and you'll find the new king.
Okay, I'll do just that.
Whilst Batman is off looking for our three wise men, I want you guys to meet them first and see for yourselves how wise they really are. Oh, here they come now.
Right, guys, I think we've got time for one last riddle to solve. Casper, you're up.
All right. This is a tough one, but you can bet your bottom I'm going to get it right first.
He's such a joker every time. Everyone knows I'm the wisest man here.
No, I've got the best beard. I'm the wisest.
Oh, we all know, but that makes no sense.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Well, would you two just listen to the riddle?
Okay.
Here we go. I visit you every night. Even if you don't call me.
Oh, that sounds a bit weird to me, to be honest.
Visits, even when we don't call. It's got to be you, Casper.
Oh, shush.
Oh, that's good.
It's not me. I visit you every night, even if you don't call me. I'm lost every day. They come every night, even if no one really thinks about them.
Did you say they? Casper, no messing around now. Do you mean the wolves? Because you know we don't like the wolves.
For goodness sake, Casper, is it?
I don't like it when he does that.
Like that.
You
like that,
silly man. Oh. It's not wolves.
Okay.
It's got to be something that disappears for the whole day and then comes back again in the night.
I've got it. It's the sun.
Oh. What? That doesn't make any sense. What? It visits you every night.
Yeah, but it does. It comes out with you every day and then it goes away. No, it doesn't make any sense.
Oh, forget it.
Sorry.
Oh, I seriously give up with you two not-so-wise men. Right. It's clearly the star.
Of course.
Yeah. It's the star.
Well, like, not to prove a point here, but technically, the sun is a star.
Oh.
I got you.
Either way, it's taken you a long time to figure it out. So long, in fact, that now the night and the stars have appeared and you didn't even notice.
Well, let's start stargazing then.
Come on, then.
In fact, speaking of stars, what's that bright light there in the east? Over there.
What is that?
Right, guys, this is it. This is what we've been waiting for.
What's that?
The new star must mean there's a new king. We must go follow it.
Well, let's go and follow the star then. Oh, right. Oh, here he goes, humming away.
Why are you doing that?
Oh, he does this every time. You know how he loves to sing songs on
come
our travels?
Come on, guys. I love a good sing song. Casper,
it.
Come on.
When your dreams will come true.
Wait, is that the Savior?
Well, like, he does look quite kingly, doesn't he? Is that why we've been following the star?
Are you guys the three wise men?
How do you know who we are?
Lucky guess. I heard you guys can take me to this bright light in the sky.
Oh, yes. We're looking for the star as well.
Yeah, we are. So hold on a second. So we've been following this bright star to come to you? You're the reason?
No.
Oh,
I'm Batman.
Oh, sorry.
Actually, that's a bit of a sensitive topic for me right now.
Okay.
So I'd rather not dwell on it.
Why did you say that?
I'm sorry. I try my hardest and sometimes I get it wrong.
But you know what that means?
What?
This means our adventures aren't over. Come on!
Okay.
Let's go!
Yeah.
Come on.
Let's go!
Batman, come with us!
Batman!
So,
Batman and the three wise men continued to follow the star. Meanwhile, in a nearby field, there were a few shepherds doing their usual shepherding jobs.
Steve, here. Steve.
Here. Yeah.
Steve. Steve.
Steve.
Steve.
Steve.
Oh, Steve's missing again. I bet you Steve is with him.
Steve.
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 Oh, how typical. Well, it looks like that we're going to have this meeting without them.
You haven't asked me if I'm here.
Oh, my bad. Sorry. Steve.
Here. Thank you. And I feel acknowledged.
Okay. Now then, let's get down to the business at hand.
But Steve, it's a Sunday. I thought we had a day off.
Do you think a sheep ever get a day off? And who's going to take care of them?
Well, Steve has got a point. Yeah, if we don't look after the little Steves, then nobody will.
It's true. I should have listened to Steve and Steve. I should have gone to town. I could be having a nice chill day now. But no, I had to come to this meeting instead.
Not to interrupt your pity party, Steve, but what is that in the distance? Could it be the Steves and Steves actually joining us?
I think you need glasses. That's no Steve and Steve.
But what is it?
No, I
don't know.
No idea, but it's getting closer.
Don't be afraid. To start off, my name is Gabriel and I am an angel.
Angels? Nobody said anything about angels. I can't cope. I'm off.
Hang on a moment, please. I'm here to speak to Steve.
Here. Yeah.
Wait, so you're all Steve?
Yeah. Yep. And a sheep too.
Oh, right. That's what God meant. Well then, a message to all of you. I bring you good news that will bring great joy to all people. The Saviour of the world has been born in today in Bethlehem, the city of David. And you will recognize him by this sign. You will find a baby wrapped snugly in strips of cloth lying in a manger.
At once, the angel was joined by a huge angelic choir that filled the sky, praising God and saying,
"This is something new, featuring the angel choir part 2, featuring the Steves. And this time, it's gonna get funky. Funky. Angels, flap your wings. Flap, 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 flap your wings.
Yes, and we should take a gift.
We should. Come on.
Come on.
Let's go. Come on, Steve. Come on, Steve.
Steve.
Steve. Steve.
So the shepherds hurried off to find Mary, Joseph, and baby Jesus. Oh, I hadn't even noticed the time. It's just before baby Jesus will be born. After a long journey, Mary and Joseph are resting in a stable in Bethlehem. The star is shining above them, and right on time, here come the shepherds.
There was a choir of angels telling us the good news. We just had to come.
Please come join us.
Thanks. Is this the place?
Oh, I can't believe that star's led us to this stinky stable.
Guys, guys, have you got the gifts ready?
Yeah.
Wait, gifts for who?
Baby Jesus. God sent him to save us all.
Saving? That's what I do.
We were sent here by God's angels. They told us to come and see the good news.
Batman, take a seat and I'll tell you about the good news.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill rejoices till yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices. Truly he taught us to love one another. His law is love, and his gospel is peace. Chain shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy in grateful chorus raise we, let all within us praise his holy name. Christ
I just assumed I was what the world needed. A strong hero to save everyone. But actually, I see that God has another plan. And instead sent this baby to be with us and bring all the love, joy, peace, and happiness that this broken world truly needs. His star should shine brighter than my bat signal. Actually, I can see now that my bat signal is no longer needed.
Batman,
Where are you going?
Oh, please come back and join us in celebrating baby Jesus.
Yeah, come back here.
Wait, are you asking me to step in?
What?
Are you asking me to step into Christmas? Let's get together. We can watch the snow fall forever and ever. Eat, drink, and be merry. Come along with me. Step into Christmas. The admission's free. Keep smiling through the days.
If we can help to entertain you, oh, we will find the way.
So Merry Christmas, one and all. There's no place I'd rather be than asking you if you oblige, stepping into Christmas with me. Let's get together. We can watch the snow fall forever and ever. Eat, drink, and be merry. Come along with me. Step into Christmas. The admission's free.
Guys, that was fun, wasn't it? I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see you on Christmas Eve for Citizen Christmas Live. It's going to be released at 10 a.m., but just tune in whenever you're ready. Make sure you're ready, though, because it's going to be a great event as well. And just to say again, Merry Christmas. Hope you have a great one. And if you want to get involved in the Life of Church in any way, check out the link below in the bio. Or come and try Alpha with us. If you've never done Alpha before, Alpha is an opportunity to find community while exploring some of life's big questions. We have great food, great chat, and it launches here on February the 1st. So make sure you come along to Alpha. Otherwise, I'll see you on Christmas Eve for Citizen Christmas Live. Have a good one, and we'll see you soon.